good and also evil, kind and also careful, hurt and also healing, empathy and also not my problem, bad men and also lovely ones, vulnerable and also fuck off, vengeance and also forgiveness, stay home and also see the world, big smile and also depression, distance and also closer than ever, intimacy and also no one will ever truly know me, straight and also spectrum, newborn and also ancient wisdom, neons and also neutrals, hope and also dystopia, acceptance and also rage, God and also nothing, everywhere and also right here, true love and also loneliness, believing and also seeing, dreams of the future also pain won't stake you in present.
Hello, Bonnaroo. How you feeling? This is our second Bonnaroo ever. And we're right here in our backyard. Thank you, Tennessee. How's your weekend going? Is it good? Thank you so much. You sound amazing. And you're not afraid to dance, so that makes us happy. Thank you very much. How are your pipes? You still got voices on Sunday at Bonnaroo? Damn! I might need to take voice lessons from some of you. All right, let's try something, because there might be some new folks in the crowd. We're gonna do it like this. I'm gonna guide you in the beginning, and I'm gonna let you roll with it on your own. We'll see how far you get. So let's try this. It might be a disaster, but no, it won't, because I believe in you. Are you ready? All right, this is practice for the next song. It goes something like this. Low key, no pressure. You got it. You want to try that again? All right, with confidence this time, with real confidence. One, two, three, four. Low key. All day long. All right, we don't even need to you ready to get into this? Let's go! To know if there's anyone here in this crowd that has never been to a Paramore show before. Hello, babies! Nice to meet you! And welcome to the family. Once you've seen it, you can't unsee it. It feels so good to be here. Bonnaroo 2018, last time we played here, one of the most memorable shows we've ever had. We still talk about it. So thank you for being here tonight. We put out a record this year in February. Yeah, people are still doing that. We're still doing that. And we have the people who supported our band since day one to thank, because I don't know if you know this. Most casual fans do. We are something of a soap opera. It's been 20 years. That shit just happens. So, this is a song from the new record. If you like it, thank you so much in advance. Let's do it.
Said I was gonna take some flowers to my neighbor, but I what? Said I wanna show up to the party empty-handed, but I huh? Said I walk the dog a little further than the driveway side.
Thank you.
We did this last time, so we want to do it again. Will you please welcome Mr. Zach Farrell to the front of the stage?
All right, we gotta go. This song's called Baby from my project Tap Noise. Thank you for watching. You guys are seriously amazing. Thank you so much.
Hey!
Thank y'all for hanging with us. This is amazing. This is truly something. We won't forget it. We didn't forget the last one. And we always wanted to get the sunset slot, so this is a jackpot for us. Holy shit. Beautiful. All right, so we love playing one of Zach's songs. If you haven't heard of his band Half Noise, you should check it out. I'm telling you, not because he's my best friend and we're in a band together, but because I have exceptional music taste and his band is amazing. But we thought that, you know, some of you won't know this, but in 2020, I was slated to play Bonnaroo because I put out a solo record that I said I was never gonna do. And then you know how that went. We never got to do it. So, you know, we're just having fun tonight. Can we play one of my songs as well? All right, it's another love song. So hold your person tight or hold yourself tight. Love yourself, man. That's the most important. Are you ready? It's called Crystal Clear. Back into this. I'm wondering something. Does anybody here tonight feel like cashing in on a little nostalgia? You want to take a trip down memory lane with us? If memory serves, I'm pretty sure we skipped this song because, to be really honest, we were sick of it. I'm not even going to joke with you right now. Imagine being sick of a song that made you popular. The audacity. Cancelable, honestly. So, I ask you again. Would you like to take a trip down memory lane? Let's fucking go, Bonnaroo! Fun with it now. Still got more energy. It's your birthday? Happy birthday, baby. 34. We're the same age. Yes! Happy birthday. This song's for you, okay? Let's do it for them. Here we go. We got a couple more. This goes out to Paramore. for those of you that are in the back and you're still hanging out and watching us, my God, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Just glitter in my eye. Bonnaroo. Thank you to every single one of you who have hung out all weekend and still showed up for us. This means the world to us. Thank you. Also, happy Dad's Day. I think I heard some boos. I get it, but like, I could be your daddy. Man, this show was going so well. Like, I hadn't said anything stupid, and then that. Oh, and by the way, the fact that we're on tonight and we get to essentially open for the Foo Fighters is one of the greatest honors of our life. I mean, holy shit. Speaking of zaddies, you know what I'm saying? I did it again. I'm sorry. No, but truly, I don't know how to not fangirl about not only opening for the Foo Fighters, but just being here and getting to do what we do. We are from right down the road in Nashville, and this is only our second time. It's the best! We love it. So, we'll catch some of you at Foo Fighters, right? And the rest of you, well, I hope to see you again soon. Are you gonna come back and see us? Till next time, Bonnaroo. We love you. We love you.